Where the sidewalk ends and the road begins, you said goodbye. Oh, hello, Jason Alexander here, reporting live from the club at Carlton Woods Fazio on a special, scintillating and sensational edition of the Pro Show. Upcoming, we have a video montage of our wonderful day at Dallas National, produced by our own Keaton Kroll. You're going to receive a customized swing analysis along with an individualized tip to make sure all of your golf games are good to go. So let's kick the tires and light the fires, because if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's do the Pro Show.
I'm Jose Altuve, and I like the Pro Show.
All right, a special thank you to Jose Altuve, one of the millions and millions of Pro Show fans. All right, team, coming up next, we've got a video montage of our day at Dallas National. Let's take a look.
She stood in the street, smiling from my head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe, maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. Now, don't you wait, oh, hesitate. Let's move. Let me tell you now. I took her home to my place, watching every move on her face. She said, look, what's your game, baby? Are you trying to put me in shame? I said, slow, don't go so fast. Don't you
that
think
that gentlemen, what a day we had out at Dallas National. Unbelievable. And a special thank you to the rock band Free, a good friend of the Pro Show, because it's always all right now. Up next is your customized video analysis.
All right, Brandon, your favorite pro here. Take a look at this awesome golf swing of yours. Wonderful that you knew Daniel Gonzalez. I talked to him at the club when we got back, and says you're a great guy. See, I know why. I know why he says this. You are. And a good golfer, too. We're going to have one little adjustment for you. So here's the deal. I love your setup. Big, strong guy. Great backswing from right here, dude. I mean, 10 plus plus. Just couldn't be any better. All right? What I want you to do from here, though, I want you to get the grip end of that club, and I want you to put that thing right into your left pocket. You need to swing it more left. You swing yours down and then out to the target with a big hand flip, right? Which is going to make you stand up on the golf ball. When you swing it that far down, you got to create space, so you just stand straight up. You can see your body and your legs go up. There's no rotation. So if we can get that club to swing a little more left, you'll be able to rotate your chest and your hips through the shot, stabilize that club face, and you'll get that club to exit way more left. So if that kind of makes sense, right in here, we want to get everything spinning left, grip end, chest, and hips. And from there, you're going to lower your ball flight, hit some absolute darts with your irons, and you're going to bring that driver ball flight down as well, and I think actually hit it further, but we'll get to that silky smooth finish. Find a magazine cover for that, baby. We'll get to that finish a little more organically in better sequence as well. So listen to that swing tip coming up. And, cuz, I hope to catch you very soon. Eat a bunch of turkey for Thanksgiving. And we'll catch up with you before too long. All right, partner. Thanks.
All right, Brandon Watson, Councilman Pro here. Look, I just talked to Daniel Gonzalez out here at Carlton Woods. He had nothing but great things to say about you. Told him we ran into you out of Dallas National. So, wonderful, wonderful day and wonderful to meet you. Here's your drill, partner. You get that club back as we talked about. Perfect. You're rounded. You got a good turn. You're a big, strong guy. The only thing we got to work on now is to get that club back around to the left so we can stabilize the face. You work this way. You stand straight up and flip. So there's a lot going on here. You got great hands. You're a wonderful golfer. This is going to make it easier for you, cuz. It's going to make it a lot easier for you, cuz. All right. So here's your drill. We're going to take it back. Do your thing. No problem. We're going to make sure that we get the grip pointed more towards your left pocket. It's going to feel like you're coming over the top, but you won't be because you're going to rotate. Right? If you did this and stood up, you're gonna be over the top and block everything. So we're gonna get your body to rotate more and get this grip to work more left and around you. So we're gonna hold our finish and we're gonna hit little half punch shots without that club rolling over. And this is gonna get your body moving. So a little bitty half backswing. We call this a little check drill. Half backswing. Let's punch it. Club face hadn't flipped over. The grip's over left of my body. And our body's fully released towards the target. It's gonna get your body moving through the hit, stabilize that club face, and you are off to the races, cuz. Enjoy some better golf. Wonderful to meet you. Very special thank you goes out to Brett Beatty, head golf professional, Neil Lockey, director of golf, Stan Long for putting this great day together out at Dallas National. And I sure hope you enjoyed your pro show experience, always powered by Insperity. So on behalf of our entire family, and the millions and millions of pro show fans. Until next time, have a big time.
Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky tonk near the counter line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go.